We're in. Let me radio Nimbus and see what this is all about.
Hey, Guardian! See that eyesore of a castle? There's a Vex mind holed up in there that's been hassling us for months now. Whenever the firewall patrols drive it off, it comes back. This time it came back with some serious defenses. We can't spare any patrols right now, but we can't leave it there either. What do you say?
The entrance is protected by a mutating algorithm. Looks like some kind of fractal metamorphic loop. Ugh, I'm spinning just looking at it. Breaking this could take hours.
Hey, I bet I can help. Let me just get into their defense subroutines. Inject a little code here, rewrite permissions there.
Nimbus, the hallway is blocked. We need another way around.
Let me check your telemetry. Okay, I've identified a weakness in the firewall. Blow up those vents and I'll make you a logic bomb.
Nimbus, we've got a complication. The Shadow Legion are invading the Keep, too.
The Keep must be prime real estate, huh? Too bad we can't let the Shadow Legion get a foothold, or I'd say we let them fight each other.
There's the Vex mine, and it's got some serious shields. Nimbus, got any more logic bombs for us?
Already on it, little buddy! Just keep fighting those Vex! Nice work. That's one less headache for me and the firewall patrols. Well, for now. tracks, right? Stop them 100 times and they come back 101 times. It never ends.
But now you've got us. We're in this fight with you.
The Vex won't know what hit him. We'll keep an eye on this, Zakeep. If there's any movement, you'll be the first to know.